Hey! Welcome back, everybody. I'm Jade Monkey. We're back here in Rust. That's right, we're talking about Rust for the console edition for the PlayStation 4, the Xbox One, and everything in between. And yes, we got a little bit of news today. This will be a quick one. A bit of an update, rather, as we have been waiting for all these different things here. Community server, staging, skin store, oil rig. By the way, oil rig's not coming anytime soon, but I did a video on that earlier. I'm going to go ahead and link that now in the upper right-hand corner. If you have not seen it, go ahead and check that out if you are so inclined. But if you didn't know, we got a blueprint wipe happening August 26th, which is a Thursday, 2021. And that's a big deal because everybody, and I mean everybody, goes back to zero, which means the big groups, the alliances, the whole server alliances things, they're all back to ground zero, and everybody's the same, and it's going to be great. There's no more exploit in the window of the launch site, which is fantastic, which means everybody's got to progress the normal way. So again, if you're a solo player and you are looking for a decent low profile, good defense, low cost base, let me introduce you, or introduce to you, the Arrow base, which is a solo vault base. If you're interested in building this for the upcoming wipe, I'm going to go ahead and link that now in the upper right-hand corner. And if you're thinking about doing this for the upcoming wipe and you happen to have a little bit of resources now or even before another wipe, I would suggest not only going over this video beforehand, but maybe, you know, trying some of the setup because there are a few little gotchas there, but once it's up and running, it is quite sturdy. Okay, let's see. So, again, we got the wipe, we got the skin store. Let me go ahead and give you the update that Pedro dropped. We are waiting for the official dev blog just before this actual wipe is going to occur on Thursday, but it looks like it might be the same day. One of the reasons why we're kind of hanging back to kind of see what was what. Also, I've been a bit sick, so, you know, so sorry I haven't been on the streams or even the Rust console edition as of late. I've been trying to recoup, so fingers crossed, I think I'm better now. Fingers crossed. Okay, so let's go check it out. Pedro says, hello, everyone. We're still finishing up some of the points in the blog post. Most likely it'll be released tomorrow before the wipe. Just to set the right expectations on we plan to talk about, here's a list of points. Staging branch, skin store, and community servers. This is just going to be a regular dev blog, like I mentioned, so don't expect any big announcements out of it. Alright. Says we just want to give you an idea of when some of these features will be available in-game and what the current state of them are or is. It says, hope you have a great day. Nice. Okay, so it looks like... Again, nothing earth-shattering. It just looks like we're going to get an update on things, which is great. That's what we're looking for. And again, the next big update after all of this is going to be Power Surge. And again, I've gone over that already. Power Surge, I've done a video on that, so let me go ahead and link that now in the upper right-hand corner. So again, not anytime soon, but if Staging Branch is coming soon, that means it's going to host Power Surge before it's actually out, which means we might see it a bit sooner than we think. Again, like they said, nothing earth-shattering, but, you know, in the near future. Again, not tomorrow or anything, but I should say not August 26th, depending on when you're watching this. Okay, let's see. So, yeah, community service, that's something we'll all be doing. The Boyfriend Squad, Razortube, myself, Jade Monkey, and BioLaser. We'll all be doing that once that comes through. Again, we don't know any official word on that. Skin store, we've all been waiting for that. Believe you me, I mean, look, I've got a lot of skins, my guy. Right? Yeah. So we're excited for that, so we'll see what the official word is. I mean, maybe there's it's going to be a hot minute. Who knows? The staging branch, again, I think is probably more likely that's going to be around the corner, but again, we'll have to wait and see. So, yeah, you know, it's one of those things. I just want to give you an update. We've been waiting for this all week, so I've been kind of foaming at the mouth. So sorry it's not anything more substantial yet, but as soon as we do find out, we will let you know. ASAP. We'll definitely be up on the Rust console edition doing a lot more live streams again now that I'm feeling better. Fingers crossed, I don't want to jinx myself, right? So again, if you found this useful and helpful, be sure to drop a like. And if you're already subscribed, you will definitely get those notifications when we do drop the next info, or once they drop it, we'll let you know. And, you know, you'll be abreast of the situation. You'll know when the next time we do a Zerg or next time we do a giant group event for the crossplay servers on the PlayStation and Xbox. And again, if you're not subscribed and you think this is something you would watch or you would like to watch in the future, consider dropping that subscribe and turning on those notifications to all. All right, we'll see you guys in the next one. Love you. Bye.